In a sermon at the Arafat Mosque prayer ground, Auchi, the chief imam, Professor Zakaria Hosseini, said no matter the tribe or belief, Allah is one. He enjoined the Muslim to uphold the Islamic tenet at all times. At Jatu Uzairi Central Mosque prayer ground, the deputy imam, Uzairi Central Mosque, Sheikh Muhammad Shuaib, enjoined Muslims to imbibe the Ramadan lessons in their daily living.
To worship Allah, that's the emperor, that's the crux of the matter. The syncretism is called a taqlid in Arabic. It's not acceptable in Islam. If you want to be a Muslim, be a Muslim. You don't want to be, go and do whatever you want to do.
Eid al-Fitr is a day of the fasting of Ramadan. Muslims have to give Alhamdulillah, not give God the food.
In a goodwill message, His Royal Highness Alhaji Aridu Momo Ikelebe III, Otaru of Auchi, urged Nigeria to have fear of God and prayed for those in leadership position. The Ogeneni of Uzairi, His Royal Highness Alhaji Kadiri Monike Omogbai IV, enjoined Muslims to be submissive to Allah.
Played with everybody to return to Almighty God, so serve Him alone and serve the truth.
Some Muslims commented on the significance of Eid al-Fitr.
God has given us the strength, energy, the means to finish this month of Ramadan and to come and thank Him for today.
The good faith, we must learn to forgive one another.
Our own man, others who have offended us.
In celebration of Eid al-Fitr, Muslims sang, danced, and escorted the royal fathers to their palace at the end of the Eid congregational prayer. McDonald Irunokai reporting.